too. The old metal file, or just a file in general. That's cool. It's the glass right there. It's broken and unbroken. Cool. It's got a chip in the top, but I'll take it. That's awesome. There's a bottle, another bottle. Cool. It's not broken either, that's awesome. Clorox. Nice. That fell apart. Tiny doll arm. That's not what the signal was, though. Let's see. Bottle cap. That's cool. I love the doll arm or part of a statue or something. Tiny four-hole button. Tough nut button. Wire. Probably it. I can see writing on it. Yeah. I'll have to clean that up later. Maybe from an old stove. Hear that train is coming. Another little button. Big square nail. Getting a really good signal in there. Well, there's a coin. I think it's a weak penny, maybe. Yeah. It's a weak penny. Can't see what year this weak penny is. It's really hard to scrub off here, but hey, better than nothing. I love finding weak pennies. It's 1930s, maybe? Yeah, I think it's in 1934. Oh, I thought I seen a silver coin. Okay, so check this out. It's from a marksman pin. And then